I had thought I'd made it. I did all the things that society told me I should do, and there was just something that was missing. I had to find out why I wasn't satisfied, why I was deeply unsatisfied, and then go through the process of letting go of all the things that I thought I was.
I had to totally transform myself in order to heal myself. And now I surround myself with people who I believe can change the world for the better. It is my mission to evolve our relationship to money and value. As an investor, I look to back up founders that create positive change by focusing on the things that are vital. And together, we can create a yield beyond money. If you get to know me, you'll know my heart, my spirit, my passion for nature.
My philosophy is we live at the speed of Earth, Earth speed.